Well, this is my first garden spider find this year. I have never seen one in this area before. So cool.